Keith Lee, there's been someone said, I forget which Twitter account was, like just a WWE fan Twitter account, asking what our thoughts be about Keith Lee returning to WWE because he has been used in AEW. There's been an undisclosed injury. He even made a comment about it. He couldn't take part in the big meaty challenge or whatever the friggin' match was called. So there's a lot of speculation there.
Which is also
and
paying
Dijak.
Homage to WWE. Because
it is.
Anyone who says meaty men, you're talking about
Big E. Big E. Big meaty men that. Slapping me.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So Dijak, that's another GOAT Twitter account to follow if you're a wrestling fan, hands down. He responded with the Roman Reigns, our tribal chief, and saying, I'm interested. They put on banger matches in NXT. Keith Lee's wife is here. She's in the OC.
There is.
I would like to see it.
It's no more.
For now, they're going to get back together, Sarah. All right. Every great band gets back together. Look at the Stones.
So I don't know if Keith Lee will be a free agent in order for him to want to come back to WWE. I think he'd be more apt to now, given who's in charge now and who isn't in charge anymore. But I don't know that he should use his wife as a reference. Like, I don't think that she's going to be like, you got to come back because I'm having such a good career. You know what I mean? It's not like,
yeah,
she's
I
can
at the
promise
bottom right now.
Yeah, part of that might just be because of her age also. Like, she's not a spring chicken, and I'm not saying she's old, but I'm just meaning, like, they tend to not want to use, you know, like, look at Natalia, you know? Like, they don't put them in these, like, active storylines all the time, and I think that it is because they're trying to focus on the younger people who are the stars now. So I would like to see more Meechin, but I don't know that she would be like, yes, Keith, you should come back. I think if he did come back, NXT is the way to go. Bring him back. He was a big name in NXT before he was like completely swallowed on the main roster because obviously Vince did not like him. But yeah, this could be another situation where a guy left WWE thinking that AEW was going to be the problem solver and it ended up not. And so he makes his way back. I really would not be surprised if that were to happen, but I just don't know. I feel like this is more talk and speculation than anything rooted in.
Oh,
like,
we're
fact.
Just, we're having a show. Yeah, we're having a show.